champions tonight. What a match we're witnessing here in the main event of Monday Night Raw.
The Judgment Day have remained in control through the duration of the break, but the WWE Universe is alive and well, rallying behind Zayn and Owens. You can see KO trying to rally the crowd.
A sold-out crowd here tonight in Atlanta, Georgia. We've already seen tag titles change hands tonight.
Sami Zayn scrambling for Kevin. And great quickness by Senor Money in the Bank. Damian Priest putting his own body in between the tag champs, preventing the tag from being made.
Rhea watches on. Finn Balor and Seth freaking Rollins gone backstage in an altercation. So Balor is not here. Tag made! KO goes straight for Dirty Dom. Now teeing off on Damian Priest.
Priest sent to the outside.
And the prize fighter is feeling it.
There goes Dom.
Taking down the punishment to the Judgment Day. And a sent-off for good measure. Oh,
driving all the wind out of Damian Priest. Always on a mission like a man possessed. And a frog splash to Dirty Dom.
Eyes on Senor Money in the Bank now. KO wants the stunner. Rushed aside by Priest.
Shoulder first goes Priest, then clear the deck. Cannonball!
Just crushing Damian Priest. Is there any stopping Kevin Owens? KO! Swanton ball, but the knees were raised.
Great wherewithal by Priest. Tag is made. Dirty Dom now legal. Oh, can you feel the heat?
We're going to new champions. Mysterio and Sami Zayn breaks it up just in time.
Bobby was ready to celebrate, as was Damian Priest, who just blindsided Zayn.
What a pulsating championship match we're witnessing. Dump to the outside is Priest. Mysterio now from behind.
Smart move by Dirty Dom.
KO turning it around now. Kevin Owens wants a stunner again. Atlanta faithful here letting Dom know they can't do it.
Damian Priest, for my money, has been the MVP of the Judgment Day tonight.
Come on,
keeping the opportunity alive in front of a sold-out State Farm Arena, who has been alive and well from start to finish tonight.
We certainly have 13,500 in attendance here in downtown Atlanta, Georgia.
Not far from Bad Street, living up to the reputation.
KO, Dominik Mysterio, looking to get back to their feet. Will tags be made? Damian Priest tagged in. And here comes Sami Zayn. Vicious chop across the chest. Zayn!
Tornado DDT
coming! Can he do it to retain the championships? For Sami Zayn and KO to kick out. Priest just about kicks out.
Poor mommy is beside herself. Rhea Ripley. A bundle of nerves right now, understandably so, realizing the power that is at stake in this contest. The pendulum of influence would certainly be on the side of the Judgment Day if they manage to cap the titles here.
Oh, Damian Priest. Two thunderous blows that have rocked Sami and KO. The WWE Universe trying to ignite something in Sami.
Priest was unable to make full contact with the kick attempt, but it glancing blow stops Zayn. Hurricane Rana from the top.
New champions for the Judgment Day. They can get it on a kick out. Sami Zayn and KO are still alive in this match.
That was sweet, come on.
They know with these championships that they fought so hard for. in the main event of WrestleMania. And I want to relinquish him here tonight until the Judgment Day. And relinquish all power on Monday Night Raw. Speaking of punishment, Damian Priest. Sami now. Tag mate.
Entirely sure if Sami Zayn's aware that Dirty Dom is the legal competitor for the Judgment Day. Drop kick to the spine and dial it up.
Dominik, the boos ring out. Sami had it scouted. Sami instructed each other. Oh, look at this. The Eradicator, Rhea Ripley, behind the official's back. Oh, Dominik Mysterio to become the champions for the Judgment Day and a kick out of two. Sami Zayn hanging on here. And just a bell.
Liv Morgan, who was attacked earlier in the night by Rhea Ripley. Ripley could be blamed for Liv and Raquel Rodriguez losing their women's tag team titles. Oh!